Judgment. We're always watching who has good judgment. And you know, the real score comes at the moments of stress. When something is stressful, something is difficult, is when you'll see you're cataloging, whether you realize it or not, someone's judgment score. That was a good call. That was a bad call. And we're keeping score whether you realize it or not. And good judgment is actually the single biggest driver of status. And so what a lot of people do once they're promoted, they get very scared of being judged. Yeah. And so you'll see the higher up they go, they get more political. The word choice gets more ambiguous. There is no decision. And they try to do the, well, we'll meet again and talk about it, right? Like they're looking for consensus. They're looking for someone else to drive the decision. Maybe you hired McKinsey and you can blame them for the decision. They don't put their neck out because they're worried about their judgment being scored. And so you'll see like kind of how the C's part of that. But judgment is the number one driver of status.